at Weekly Wow, I'm at Dollar Tree, $1.25. So today they put in, this is a cute little Halloween bucket. What is it? Little light up bracelets. We have the sticks. See the same? These are more bracelets. And these are these necklace collars, Okay, that's the Weekly Wow. Let me go get my snacks. I already have some three-stem violet roses here already. Let me see if they light up. The DIYs. Okay. Go to my snack set. I might need a cart. Yep, I'm in the snack zone. We got iced latte, super coffee. This one is iced latte for y'all coffee drinkers. Oh, this is Northern Blend or sparkling apple juice. Yoo-hoo! Some aloe drinks. Got the V8s in here now. This mini bag. Wow, they have V8 now. That's new. The candy section. Oh, they got... Well, they had Almond Joys. That's my favorite. I don't see no more. Of course, that would go fast. Yep, another empty box. Got my chocolates here. No, I don't see no more Almond Joys. My bottle of Pepsi here. I'm gonna have to get me a car. Let me get this car in here. Some powdered donuts left. I'll take that. They have, what's this? A hand towel. Yes, this is a hand towel. I want that. Some donut sticks. And the Ritz. And the Ring Pops. Oh, they got Wild Berries Lifesaver Gummies. Lifesaver Mints. Bubble Gum, Berry Cherry, my Twizzlers. Let me get one of my Twizzlers here. Great gumballs. Okay. Let's see. At least they got, we have cookies already. They have the 9-pack cheddar cheese. These are crackers with garden vegetables. So I have some cookies here. This is the soda here they have. Stars and Stripes. Okay. Let's see. Animal crackers in my soup. See the animal crackers. We have cookies home, so I don't need to buy any more cookies. No cranberry juice. No ocean spray juice today. They have the Arizona iced tea. They got Sunny Delight up there. We got Arizona the watermelon. I like watermelon. I got some Gatorade. This is. Has anyone tried the Jelly Belly soda? They got cherry, orange, sorbet. You tried those sodas in the dollar from Dollar Tree. Comment below. Oh, they do have some. They have the cran watermelon. Okay. Oh, they got tropical. They like them in my house, so I'll get some more. They go quick. Red Baron and brick oven pizza. Oh, wow, they got Gordon fish sticks. Croissant, sausage, egg, and cheese. Got the deep dish four cheese pizza. They got pepperoni pizza. They got, what's this, mega balls? Crunchy fried chicken. White meat chicken patties with creamy mashed potatoes topped with savory homestyle gravy, corn, and shredded cheese. Not bad for $1.25. Mini Mini. The ice. Twix. Cool Whip. They have Cool Whip, man. Wow. That's new that we found today. That's Mexico ice cream. Pecan. M&M's cookie sandwich. Spring Lake Orchard's fruit pears. Sounds good. Let's see. Shrimp and egg roll. Shrimp egg roll. Wow. Chicken egg roll and pork egg roll. They still have the Jamaican style mild beef patties, and they got spicy. Chimichangas, spicy red hot bean and cheese burritos. Bean and cheese burritos. Okay. We got some Lunchables, the small little Lunchables with ham and cheddar. And the other one's mozzarella and pepperoni. Good snack for lunch, or you can take on the trips, school trips. For the kids or for yourself. chips. Oh, they got some Swiss Miss hot chocolate with marshmallows. Idaho original mashed potatoes, they good. I had that. They got Hungry Jack family size 5 servings of the all gratin potatoes. They got the Kraft mac and cheese, macaroni and cheese, and they got the Cheetos now mac and cheese. If anybody tried the Cheetos mac and cheese, they got Flamin' Hot up there, and they got mac and cheese bold and cheesy. If you ever tried the Cheetos mac and cheese, let me know. Comment below. Still have the cakes and stuff here. Classic white, traditional strawberry, devil's food, and traditional chocolate. You can also make you some peanut butter cookies, chocolate chip cookies, banana nut muffin mix, Texas style cornbread mix. They have some flour, baking soda. For baking, cleaning, and deodorizing. Some baking soda. And some hot fries. Salsa picante, so you know that's hot. Alright, we got the Noor's Alfredo. That is good. Pick up some. And you got cheddar, broccoli, and they got Spanish rice. Okay. They still have the Starkist tuna fish. This is a chunk of light, white chicken. Mackerel. Okay. They got the Vienna sausages. They got the beef ravioli, that's my favorite. They got some up here. They got the SpaghettiOs. Oh, down they have the SpaghettiOs with the meatballs. Okay. See, this is the regular SpaghettiOs, and then she's going on the meatballs. This is my after school snack sometime. Chicken noodle soup. Stack you up some of that chicken and rice for them cold winter days that's coming. This clam chowder or potato soup. It's not clam chowder. Chicken noodle soup. They got beef and broccoli. Beef and barley. And the classic tomato soup. I've had tomato soup before. It's good. They usually have tomato soup with a grilled cheese sandwich. Does everyone eat it that way or just eat the tomato soup by yourself? Comment below. Let me know. Alright. Some chips. Well, I haven't had Red Hot in a long time. They got barbecue too. Sour cream and onion. Oh, they got my onion and garlic. That's my favorite. And the Ripples fried dill pickle. They good if you ever had them. Cheddar and sour cream. They got the Wise Ridges, the popcorn, the cheese doodles. Old chicken and pop. This one is the sweet and salty kettle corn. This one is the sweet and salty also. Alright. We got the pretzels over here. Wasabi ranch, tomato, basil, and lightly salted green pea snacks. Wow. You got Libby's chunk pineapples, diced fruit cocktail, light mixed fruit cocktail, Del Monte, that's good. They got the, what's that, the sweet corn, cut green beans. I buy the can sometimes, but I like the frozen vegetables. They have the veggie chips, sea salted. Has anyone tried the veggie chips, sea salted? Let me know. Potato base snack. Got the Goya vegetables. Pinto beans. We got the black beans. Black beans are good. Lineup is nuts. Hampton Farms. Oh, those are the peanuts. These are peanuts are good too. They be nice and fresh, salted. They also got the Cheetos Poppers Jalapeno Cheese Whirls. They got the cotton candy popcorn, cheese crispers, hers. Ghost pepper flavor, so I know that's hot. We got Zaps. What's this? Toasters, Papa's Cheese World. Creole onion chips. Stubbs. Sticky sweet barbecue. Interesting. I'm gonna try it. Alright. The jalapeno cheese. Same thing. Alright. They got some dips. Nacho cheese dip. Guacamole. French dip. Instead of onion rings, they have onions. Okay, pork rinds. Some pretzels. They have Fridays. Jalapeno cheddar. Jalapeno zap for the pot. And jalapeno. Unicorn sugar cookies. Be fruitful, bananas, red apples, pineapples, mangoes, red apples, apple slices, mixed fruit, Welch's fruit and yogurt. We got the planted salted peanuts, 40 peanuts, cookies and cream s'mores, yes, combos. The cheddar cheese, that is not my favorite. Cornbread crisp, corn and nuts, they're okay. Just really hard and crunchy. Fiddle faddle. The imperial nuts, I still have some of those home. Okay, really crispy. So we're supposed to be in here getting dishwasher liquid. But we still haven't stocked up since I've been here last time. So I guess I'll be getting the Ajax. They have the Dawn, but that bottle is too small. So they have the orange Ajax. We have the grapefruit one, but it's way up there. We have Comet. We have the Tidy Bowl. I think I'll be getting two of the orange ones for now. They have Dawn, but they have the little bottles. Have the Pet Fresh Carpet Odor Eliminator. Extra Strength. Easily dissolves, stuck on grease. Storage. Okay, let's see. This is the pet stuff. The crafts. We already have calendars. How cute, look at this book bag. $1.25, that's cute. Some planners. Crafty, they have some crafts here. You'd be amazed what people do with these baskets. People are very creative. They got some Scott tissue. If you run out real quick, you can get you like four for $1.25. They got Bounty paper towels if you need some. Candles. They got some little storage containers, kitchen utensils, some caddies. The kitchen or bathroom. All your little storage needs. Put away things. Oh, for the painters, they got some brushes up here. Some use these for the DIY projects, do-it-yourself projects. The foam brushes. Paint brushes. They even have some movies here. There's some more storage. Kitchen. This is, I guess, for your double eggs. Or you can use it as a paint set for your crafts. Got some more storage down here. There. Are you still with me? Are you still shopping with me at Dollar Tree? It's Sunday, it's a little quiet in here today. Let's see. Got the kids 3-in-1 body wash. Got Baby Shark. And baby shampoo. Some hair coloring. The travel bottles when you're flying. Still got some sandals here, some summer flip-flops if you need some. Baby stuff, scarves, hair supplies, shampoo, conditioner. Some hat and gloves, little gifts, socks. Some hair supplies. Now the song is in my head. Some makeup and hair. Some more socks. We have Reynolds Wrap. I don't know why it's in this aisle, but wow, look at the Star Trek socks. Slay the day. Wow. See the Star Trek socks? Some sunglasses. What else I need? Some toothpaste, toothbrushes. Wow, they even have the Reach brand. That's good. Colgate. And have some makeup supplies over here. I heard this. This is very good. The tea tree oil. LA Colors makeup. Lip gloss. Nail polish. They have the nail polish applicator. Nail polish here. Some mouthwash. me some more of these. One of these. The floss picks. After every meal, don't forget to floss. Gets all the food out so you don't get cavities. Some pharmacy supplies. Got lipsticks in here for your lips when they get cold. They even got the Paul's cocoa butter lip balm. We have Tylenol pen. Paul's. Some vitamins. What else? The lotion, which is really good. Bought some for my son. The cocoa butter. Dermacell is very good for dry skin. The little mini ones. This is cute. Little coin purse. Oops. Isn't it cute? Coconut oil. It's good for body, hands, elbows, knees, and feet. Good vitamin E for dry and sensitive skin. The body essentials. They have Olay. Which one is this? Olay. Fresh Outlast. They have the shavers here. They have Big Tooth. Facial moisturizers, dry deodorant spray, and deodorant. They have speed stick and suave for men. And for back ingredients. Some feminine foaming wash. This Fresh Start Face and Beard Wash for men. Some spas. These are good. Aches and pains, muscle, mineral bath soap. Good bath salts. They don't have the purple one. I have the purple one. Let's see. This is the one I have. Okay. We have the Barbasol for men. Smells good over here. Lotion, something smells good. The soap. They have Dove for men. They have Zest. The Dove Original. Yardley London. These are good. They lather up very well. Oatmeal. I had this one. Oatmeal and verbena. They have Caress. Palmolive. I had this one too. Shea Buttermilk. They lather up very well. Zest. Zest Simply. 305. They have Suave. Olive oil, coconut butter. Almond Hammer. Okay. Some washcloths and sponges. They have the bottle sprays for you for your little projects in the salon, for your hair at home, school projects. They have pillows, pillow wrap. And they have some more bottles in different colors, spray bottles, another pillow wrap. Okay, I've been in every aisle today. A gift of the Delish Dill Dip Mix Chicken Enchilada Soup Mix. Taco Dip Mix. Okay. More storage containers. They have the really big ones here. Christmas gift boxes are out already. Wow. Still have the yarn. Decorations, the party bags, and how cute those baby section for the baby showers, decorations, the party side. The Mardi Gras. Oh, this is cute. This is nice for the bride. Princess. More party decoration. They have the number balloons. You can buy some, they can blow it up for you. You have your own helium or blow up balloon machine at home. You can buy them and then do it yourself. You have the candles, you have some cards. You can't beat that. See the Hallmark size 2 for a dollar. Can't beat that. Got the Halloween cards out for decorations. For your party needs. Party decorations, tablecloths, spoons, forks, plates, bowls, books. Happy fall. Oh, that's blessings. You make wreaths, you can also buy these to put in the middle of your wreath. Flowers. It's okay. Little berries. Okay. For the Halloween decor clips. Okay, this is a clip. Christmas decorations. We saw it in the last video. Happy fall. Oh, this is so cute. Cute for a little trick-or-treat Halloween bag. A Tootsie Rolls, Butterfinger. Taking everything with me. Thank you. Some pumpkins. And Halloween decorations. Neighbors have the good candy. I believe I showed this before in the last. All the Halloween stuff. This okay, somebody almost ready to go. This is a Halloween bag. That's cute. Which way to the party? The Boo Crew. I'm gonna show you. These are cute too. Do a little bacon pan. Feeling pumped. That's also a little boy coming out with the skeletons. And they even have some lights. Trick or treat bags are really cute. Wicked. Spiders. Okay. This is my Dollar Tree. Shot with me haul today. Look at the cat. It's like a cat and a skeleton together. Cat skeleton. Welcome. Do it yourself. It's wood. You can paint and color it and leave it plain for your DIYs. Do it yourself projects, group projects. They got some candy. Pick them up because the kids will be ringing the doorbell for some treats. Remember, it's trick or treat. Okay, that was my weekly wow. Thanks everyone for watching and joining. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Speak your love. Some plates and bowls. So check out my YouTube page. I also am an Avon representative. Thank you, signing out for the weekly wow at Dollar Tree.